హాయ్, వెల్కమ్ టు అవర్ దిస్ ఆన్ గోయింగ్ G+1 స్టీల్ రెసిడెన్షియల్ బిల్డింగ్ విచ్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఎట్ గుడివాడ లొకేషన్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్. సో ఐల్ టెల్ యూ అబౌట్ సమ్ బేసిక్ ఫండమెంటల్స్ ఆఫ్ హౌ దిస్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఎట్, వాట్ వాజ్ ద రీజన్ టు గో ఫర్ దిస్ అండ్ వై క్లయింట్ ఆప్టెడ్ ఫర్ దిస్ దో హీ హ్యాస్ ఫండ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్ దాట్. So why steel building only? How durable are steel building? What are the strengths and pros and cons of these things? We'll explain you. There are many videos which I have uploaded on YouTube and Instagram pertaining to this project. So this is a full video which I am doing it and explaining the concept here. You can see this, the ground floor structure is done and the first floor structure is done. In the first floor roofing, this you can see it. And this is the staircase work which we have done in the pure MS thing. On this we have put fiber cement board, 18mm fiber cement board work we have done. The mezzanine also we have used the 2-inch aerocon slab. And on the first floor roof also we have used the 2-inch floor slab and internal external walls with the 3-inch floor. Now 3-inch wall panels we have done. Now this is a sit out area and this is the living room. This is a total 3-bedroom building which we are doing it. In the ground floor it is a single bedroom with the attached washroom we are doing it. In between here you can see in the first floor there is a skylight also. The video when we have shooted this one, you can see this, if the project was going on. Now the almost 80% of work is completed for this project. I haven't visited the site, will update you I'll visit the site. So the main concept why custom client has opted for this kind of structure is, first of all, the turnkey solution where he is getting all the one-stop solution services like the putty, painting, plumbing, door, window, tile, electrical, wiring, lighting, false ceiling. The second is the budget friendly this thing. The third one is the time factor. So here this total project, the steel structure, roofing, internal external walls, all this we have done in less than 1 month of time. 20 days time has taken for this foundation, and almost in another 1 month we can hand over this site to the client. So basically the client, he is working for some company in Germany and he wanted to shift to this new home as early as possible. And you know, the civil traditional construction will take at least 1.5 years to get all these things done. Even if we do on a war foot basis, it might take at least 1 year. So that was the main reason client has opted for this. Now many people, what they put comments is, first about the pricing thing. Pricing is purely plan specific, which on you know, when customer provides the drawing, based on that the pricing will be given. So there is no per square feet pricing mentioned for this project. And the second thing is the type of the thickness walls which we choose and the materials which we use for the ceiling, putty, painting and all that also matters. Now there are people who are questioning us, what is the load bearing capacity, how this slab will take that load, what are the technical feasibility of this panels that we are laying on, that whether we'll get any sound when we walk on the slab or if it rains. So all these some layman technical queries are there, which are the FAQs of any kind of the project which we do. So for that purpose what we have done is, we have for the waterproofing, we have validated the waterproofing. Once it is done, we have asked the client to hold the water, to stagnated water at the roof, and let us know in case of any water leakage is there. We have asked, so we haven't got any water leakage on the roof here. The video will come in the final video. I will show you the waterproofing process. And concealed electrical wiring we have done, concealed plumbing we have done, and UPVC windows we are doing it here. And they have laid the marble on this floor instead of the tile. For the whole residential inside area, they have put the marble work, flooring work has done. So the general queries is that whether it can withstand the weight or not, you know, what will, if 100 people will come on the building, whether it will work or not. So all these kind of technical queries were attended by us on the site. when the client got satisfied, and some people, they can visit our existing site, they can see it and they can feel it. If they are okay with the all the technical process only, then they will go ahead. So client will do research from their side, we will give them technical knowledge, expertise. After that only these projects will happen. So since we are not adaptive to this kind of new technologies, we will get some lot of doubts whether it is durable or not, something like that. So the otherwise, this is the future of the housing technology, and nowhere we have used any water here. No curing has been done, no cement and no sand we have used. So all this durable steel structure we have used, and eco-friendly wall panels we have used. Thank you for watching.